Hello, this is the Octo Browser team, and in this video, we will show you how to add a new team member to your account and how to allocate access rights within your team. Team management is available for team, advanced, and custom subscriptions. If your subscription does not support Teams and you would like to change it, you can do so in your account settings by going to Billing and upgrading your subscription. You can check out our video, Getting Started, Registration, Activation, and Purchasing a Subscription, to learn how to change your current subscription. You will find up-to-date prices on our official website, octobrowser.net, in the Subscription and Prices section. To invite a team member to your account, go to the menu in the top right corner of Octo Browser. Go to Team. Here you will see the list of team members, their email addresses, and access rights. Click Invite. You will see a new window. Provide the new team member's email in the top field. Important! You can only send an invite to an email address that has not been registered in Octo Browser previously. If a future team member already has an Octo Browser registration, use another email address if possible. Alternatively, please contact our technical support with a request to delete the previous account. After the old account has been deleted, you can use this email address again to send an invite. You can use this window to set access rights for the new user right away. In the Profile section, you can grant access to the following functions: editing data in available profiles, creating new profiles for all team members, deleting available profiles, transferring available profiles to other Octo Browser users, cloning or copying available profiles. In the Proxy section, you can grant access rights to the proxy manager of the account. These settings do not affect the ability to add temporary proxies. A team member will be able to edit proxies in the Proxy Manager, create and save proxies in the Proxy Manager. If this option is turned off, the team member will not be able to add proxies to the list when creating profiles or on the Proxy List page. They will still be able to use temporary proxies, which are added to a specific profile, and add already created favorite proxies to a profile using the Proxy Manager. The team member will also be able to delete proxies from the Proxy Manager. You can grant access to managing templates in the account to a new team member using the Templates section. Templates can be edited, created, and deleted. Manage Team is the most important key option. It enables access to managing work and access rights for all team members and allows adding new team members. Enable this setting only for trusted team members. Manage Tag setting grants access to editing tags for the whole team. Please note that profiles without tags are available to the whole team by default. Take this into account when assigning rights within a team. If you would like to disable access to all profiles for a new team member, you need to select tags of the profiles for which you would like to grant access. If there are multiple tags added to a profile, this profile will be visible to all team members who have access to at least one of the added tags. Click Invite after setting the necessary access rights to a new team member. You will see the email addresses of people you have sent invites to in the window with the team members list. An email containing an activation link will be sent to the specified email address. After following the link, a new email containing a temporary password will be sent. These passwords can be changed later in the account settings. After receiving the temporary password, log into the account using the previously specified email and the temporary password. Please note that no additional registration of team members is necessary when they join via invite. To change access rights for a team member, click on the three dots in the corresponding line. Click Edit. You will see a window where you can edit the parameters and set the necessary rights. Click Save when you're done. To remove a team member, click on the three dots in the corresponding line and click Delete. The profile history reflects the following actions: creating, launching, syncing, and closing the profile. You can see which team member performed these actions, as well as the date and time of these changes. This is a useful function for teamwork when several people have access to different profiles. We hope that this video will help you easily set up your team in Octo Browser. If you have any questions left, don't forget to check out the documentation on our official website following the link under this video. And don't forget to follow our channel and social media to be the first to know about new videos and news from Octo Browser.